Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and today I will be showing you guys how to get the white joggers. I already showed you guys how to get the black joggers, but the white joggers are more rare. Please note that for this glitch you will lose all your outfits, so keep that in mind. So the first thing you want to do is come to any clothing store, then go to your outfits, equip the outfit that you want to keep, because all your other outfits will be deleted. Then just delete all the outfits, also the one you're wearing right now. Then go to options online and swap character. Your first character needs to be a male and the second one needs to be a female. If you already have a second character as a female, just select that, or otherwise just create a new one as a female. When you load in, you need to go to a clothing store. If you don't see a clothing store, just find a new session and that will work. So first, make sure you don't wear any accessories. So when you did that, go to pants, go to sport pants and buy the first one, spotted muscle pants. Then go to tops, work jackets and buy the peach camo closed field, that's number 9. Stay in the top section, go to tucked t-shirts and buy the blue digital t-shirt, number 75. Then go to shoes, go to high heel boots and buy the deluxe midnight combat shoes, it's number 24. Then you want to go to accessories. Go to gloves and buy the light woodland tactical. Now go to glasses, go to casual glasses and buy the copper marble glasses. These are for the checkerboard glasses. It's number 22 and now save the outfit. Then go to your interaction menu and kill yourself. That way the game will save. And when you spawn back, go to options online and start creator. Then go to create a race and create a land race. When you load in, grab your map and go to the airport. Just set the waypoint so you will teleport to the airport. So now just type something for the title and description, doesn't matter. Now this is the important part. Set maximum players to 2 and route type to point-to-point. That's very important. You can also change the car, but I didn't do that this time. And just place the checkpoints. It needs to be 1 mile minimum. So when you place that, just test the race. And when you finish it, you will get this alert, accept it. Then go to pause menu, go to online and choose character. So now you want to delete your second character, so the female one. Don't delete your first character. Then you will have a problem, so just delete your second character. And now this is important, press B for Xbox and circle for PS4. That way you will go to single player or story mode. When you spawn in, go to pause menu, go to online, play GTA Online, and you can start up a public session or invite only session, doesn't really matter. Now you will spawn at the clothing store, and you will see you still have your outfit on, and just save that, and you will also see that the jogger outfit, or whatever you named it, will also be transferred, so that's good. So now, for the white joggers, you need to go to pants, go to cargo pants, then go to light gray large cargos, buy that one. Then you can go to tops and just pick any t-shirt or hoodie, which one you like. I picked the white baggy t-shirt in the t-shirt section. Now go to shoes, then boots, and buy any of the tactical boots. You will see that the pants will get like jogger pants. So I bought number 13, so you know. Now you want to go to your pass menu again, go to online, jobs, Rockstar Created, Versus, and just start Crooked Cop. Don't change any settings except for the outfit, change it from classic to player owned. Now just invite some people. And if someone joins, just start it up. So now when you load in, go to the outfits and swap your outfit once to the right. And you will see the belt will go through your top and you will have the checkered glasses. And when you actually spawn in, you will see you have the white joggers with the shoes. So now what you want to do is pull up your interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, and then once to the left to put on your earpiece and then just leave the job. So when you spawn in, just go to the gun store or cloning store. So that's how you get the white joggers. I think this is a pretty clean outfit. So if it worked, please like and subscribe. It will help me out. And thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.